Well, now I'm being tricky because 240 is in here. And that's not going to be an integer standard deviation away from the mean. It's like 1.5 standard deviations from the mean, approximately. So then how are we supposed to calculate the area under this curve between negative infinity and this non-integer number of standard deviations from the mean? Well, we can guess that it'll be between approximately 84% and 97.5%, because we know that this is 68% between here and here, 13.5% here, and 2.5% here. So there'll be approximately 84% of values between negative infinity and 226. Another way to look at it is, since it's symmetrical, you know that 50% is less than the mean, and then you know that 34% is between the mean and one standard deviation. So 84% have less than 226 Facebook friends. If we add this section, which is 13.5%, then we know that 97.5% are between negative infinity and 262. So let's call the proportion P. We know P has to be greater than 0.84 and less than 0.975. But we're going to use a tool that will help us figure out, for any value, what proportion will this be.